All right, guys, good morning. This is my second day out at the secondary base camp, I guess we can call it for now. I don't know what I should call it, but what I thought I might do today, it's pretty glum out. I thought it was supposed to be a bit sunnier today, but what do you do? So today, the goal really is to clear out a path back to the road. There's some wood there that might be worth bucking up into some firewood. Might clear out this area a little bit. That kind of stuff, really basic stuff. I don't know how much I'm going to film. I don't know what's worth filming. But I'll see what I can do for you guys. The other thing, outside of the bugs, which is kind of nuts, I was hoping that there'd be enough trees to set up like a little lean-to with a tarp, but it doesn't look like that's going to work, so I might have to jimmy something up because it may rain later on, I don't know. And just in case, it'd be nice to have a dry place to hang out and have a fire or just even cook some lunch, so we'll have to see. Right now I'm just going to ferry up some stumps I brought from the house for chopping wood and stuff like that, and for seeds and whatnot, and bring up the tools, and we'll just get started and kind of go from there. All right, talk to you in a bit. Log over here. Probably some good firewood. It's lifted off the ground. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut them in half for now to save them. And just start clearing this out. She's pretty rotten. Perfect.